Mikey is the smallest magician in the world. Now, let me explain why he's so small. He lives in San Francisco. Did I mention it's very expensive? This is Mikey's house, okay? It's 3.5 inches by 2.75 inches, and it's $8,000 a month. And he's got roommates, 2 Vietnamese families and a Guatemalan cook. Anyway, so Airbnb, but we're gonna fix that. Anyway, he is a San Franciscan. You see, he's got a steampunk hat, and he's got the skinny jeans, so total San Francisco. So here's what we're gonna do. We're going to, I'm gonna spread these cards out, and Marlene, I'm gonna give you the hand of destiny. You're gonna the hand of destiny. Make it a little shorter. Hand of destiny, I want you to touch one of the cards with the hand of destiny, all right, good? Excellent, excellent, very nice, very good, the 7, okay? So check this out. So Mikey the magician, smallest magician in the world from San Francisco, is gonna do something amazing for you with the 7, okay? Now, here's what we're gonna try to do. We're gonna try and set this up so that Mike can do a little thing like that. So can you see him?
Yep.
Oh, let's do it so let's do it so Marlene can see, for crying out loud. Here you go, why don't you look? Yeah, here we go.
Oh yeah.
Here we go.
Oh.
7.